Hello everyone, this is my first react video. First of all, sorry for my English and my weight. I cannot help it. So, this song. Nightwish has become one of my favorites after Floor. Daria and Annette were good, but Floor is on her own league. I absolutely love her. And this song has become very powerful for me. So, here's my react. Hope you like it. Presence on the stage is unbelievable. Anyone else cranking up when this happens? Yeah, thought so.
Turquoise water. attacked again and again and again. I know I will die alone, but loved. You live long enough to hear the sound of guns, long enough to find yourself screaming every night, long enough to see your friends betray you. For years, I've been strapped under this altar. Now I only have 3 minutes to count. I just wish the tide would catch me first and give me a death I always longed for.
Incredible is to have two of the best singers in the world. It's awesome. Ending of this song is absolutely beautiful. Love it. Love it. Liberator. Fuck. How to react to something that goes right through you. That happens every time I listen to that song. The reason that song is really important to me is that I went really deep many, many years ago. I thought about killing myself and well, I felt that there was no reason anymore. Nightwish at that time had the Daria breakup going through, and when I went through, this song came about. It was just wonderful, really, how someone can pour so much into one song. I hope you enjoyed my crying, and I really hope that everyone who is going or has gone through some difficulties with themselves can have this or something that helps them. Thank you for watching, and I will make more at some point. Thanks.